I'm John Daniel, and you're watching Street Vibes. Today our people speak to an open mic.
All right, this morning I'm talking to you from the Alex Ruske Corner. It's my pleasure to greet you, the people of St. Lucia, at this time when there is so much going on in our beautiful nation, that people are concerned, there is fear. But I want to encourage you to just hold on, to look up to the heavens and call on God. He is there for us. He will see us through only if we put our trust in Him. And so we don't need to fear, because His word says, fear not the one that destroys the body, but fear the one that will destroy both body and soul. So what we need to be more concerned about, especially at this time, is that we have our life in the hands of the Lord, and we give our lives to Him, and He will make a difference in our lives. And we'll be able to go along a life's journey with joy in our hearts and a smile on our face. God bless you all, St. Lucians.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's my distinct pleasure to welcome you to Street Vibes. I'm your presenter. Stay focused. I must say that it's mandatory, it's compulsory, that we need to upgrade the city of Castries in particular. Many times you walk around the nation's capital, which is Castries, named after the French colonists, Marco do Castro, Charles de Gabriel, and you see so much rubbish all around the place, creating rodents, cockroaches, termites, etc. We want to live a healthy life, so we need to start from now. Personal hygiene is keeping our bodies and surroundings clean. It's not just the government business, but we could work as a people, as a nation, to promote more standards in the island and also beyond. Not just about tourism, but it's about us. Because at the end of the day, we're the locals who take care of our guests and island. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We do appreciate you.
I want the Prime Minister to, you know, at least let the people know who are the prosecutors and the commission. Because, you know, people waiting for that, why holding back? Why holding back? It doesn't make sense. Let the people know something. Tell the people something about it, man. You know? You just have them fellas there to clean the people's mind. I mean, name the thing for the people to know what's going on. Too late shall be your cry if you only do that. Thank you.
Good morning to the people out there. As you know that God is calling upon you, because God really loves y'all, to take care of y'all. We have that violence and war is going on in St. Lucia there now, and we know that a lot of changes could make changes. Just like I heard the word of the Prime Minister, it was very nice to hear you talking. He cannot do much, but he's trying his best to calm it down. And the people that is doing that, I need you to take a time with yourself and focus about your children. Focus about your mother. Focus about your sisters. Forget about your children, my brother, when you're taking another man's life. You have a daughter, my brother. You have a mother, my brother. You need to change. You need to do something with your life, my brother. Because you cannot continue taking somebody's house. How are you going to live at that time when you take somebody's life? You laughing? You smiling? You drinking? What's about your daughter?
Good morning, sir.
What's about your children? What's about your mother, your grandmother? We need to change our lives. We need to do something about it. You understand me? We need to watch each other backs. And even the people that out there that know such a things are going on, I know it's not easy, but we need a call from y'all to let us know what is going on. Mr. Prime Minister, you are doing a very good job, and continue solving the problem in the name of Jesus.
This is the 2023 Trevor Daniel Football Development Program, Easter Vacation Camp. Football and enrichment as part of the curriculum. The kids come out for three football sessions daily, and they also have a dream chasers or motivational speech during the camp. We cater for kids from 5 years old to 16 years old, and the camp starts from 8:30 in the morning and goes till 4:30. You know, the purpose of the camp is to, one, to get kids up and out of the house, away from the gadgets, away from the couch, away from the TV, away from the tablet, and out in the field, working on the technique and skills in football, also working on team building, working on togetherness, working on conflict resolution. All these things is part of our curriculum in the camp. The second reason we do the camp is because there are kids who are parents who have to work during the vacation, but there's no way to put these kids. And if these kids are left alone with no supervision, who knows where they're going to end up, where they're going to be hanging out, who they'll be chilling out with. So part of our camp policy is that we never turn away kids for financial reasons. So even if you can't afford the camp fees or whatever it costs, we always find a way to feed the kids, to pay for their bus, for the outings. We have beach outings, we have nature hike outings, we have Chinese skip competition, we have checkers competition, we have different little activities to a well-rounded experience for the kids.
Full number, please.
And we would like for all those who've never done it before to look forward to our camps. It happens every vacation. The number is 486-8955. My name is Coach Trevor Daniel. For whatever football or activities you want for your children during vacation, you can contact me.
Camp is fine, it's nice. We get to experience the outdoors, go different places, not stay inside and playing on our computers, our games. You know, we experience something different. And we come out of the school environment, we come here to enjoy and have fun, play for our friends, do many different activities.
My name is Coach Jessica. Right now we're at Trevor Daniels Football Camp Easter. We have all age groups here. We have from 2 years to as old as 16 years old. The children come, they play football. Believe it or not, in the hot sun, they actually have fun and they're enjoying themselves. We try our best to give them different activities so that they're entertained. And, you know, we have fun, we play, we develop our skills. We do all sorts of things. We go on treasure hunts, camps, hikes, everything like that. So, send your kid to the next Trevor Daniel Easter Football Camp.
Today, Street Vibes, my name is Candy. I'm an up-and-coming artist from St. Lucia.
Move it!
Shit.
What is it there?
I love doing music because music helps me express myself. Music helps me keep myself out of trouble. And music just encourages me on a whole. So I do a lot of music, but I haven't been really putting music out because I haven't really found the right avenues to put the type of music that I sing out as yet. But I want to give you a little clip of what I can offer, and honestly, I hope that St. Lucia will like it. This song is called Don't Tell Me. It's an original song. It's a beat that I found it on YouTube, and the beat just caught my attention and I just chose this song. So, very funny. Don't tell me that you love me. Don't tell me that you care. Don't tell me that you're scared. Oh, don't tell me that you love me if you don't mean it.
It's a wrap on Street Vibes with me, John Daniel, this morning at the Alex Bustay Corner in the section of Coral and St. Louis Street. And with that, we'll take you back to our studio.